From overnight, a man is in critical condition after a shooting at a local bar. This happened at Swagg Bar and Grill on Whitehorse Road in Greenville around 12:45 this morning. The sheriff's office says a 30-year-old man was found shot inside. He's now being treated at Greenville Memorial Hospital. Deputies have not made any arrests yet and will keep you updated on this story, of course, here on air and on WSPA.com.